Hello everybody, how are you? Today I'm here to talk about 6 things that you must do after your workout. My name is Giovana Guido, I'm a sports nutritionist, and you need to take advantage of the post-workout period because a lot of things are happening in your metabolism and your body, and if you do the right things, you're gonna get more results. Doesn't matter if your goal is to lose weight or build muscles, it's always important to do some special things that I'm gonna talk about today. Let's go. First, one of the most important actions, drink water, stay hydrated, because this is gonna help you to cut your dehydration situation that you went through during the workout and hydrate your muscles, hydrate your joints, your skin. As long as you were sweating a lot during a workout, probably, it's always important to drink a lot of water. You can always have coconut water also, or some isotonic drinks, but just regular water, that's fine. Number 2, consume protein. I recommend around 25 to 40 grams of protein right after your workout. Could be a protein supplement, a shake, or a regular meal, doesn't matter. If you want to lose weight, I recommend you to wait a little bit after your workout, because then your body continues to burn a little bit fat. But if you want to build muscles, it's important for you to eat right away. Don't wait so long, because you need to cut the catabolism process that you created during your workout. Number 3, eat carbs. Your post-workout meal is a good meal to concentrate the most carbs of your day. So if you eat more carbs, or if you do a low-carb diet, doesn't matter. You can always choose the post-workout meal to put the carbs. For example, if you are in a low-carb diet and you don't eat much carbs during the day, and then you want to choose one or two meals to put, one of those meals will be the post-workout to recover your body faster, to replenish your glycogen levels faster, and then it's gonna give a better look to your muscles. Could be any kind of carbs, but of course just focus in healthy carbs like sweet potato, oatmeal, quinoa, regular potatoes, yuca, or a carbohydrate supplements if you prefer. Number 4, supplements. Besides the protein that you can take, is a good time for you to have your whey protein, beef protein, or vegan protein. I recommend 2 other supplements: creatine and an antioxidant supplement. This is lutein, for example. It comes from vitamin A. It's a potent antioxidant. So let's talk about creatine first. Creatine you can take any time of day, the morning, before workout, after workout. But when you drink it after workout and together with a carbohydrate source, your absorption is better and faster. If you are investing your money in a supplement, you want to take advantage and get the best results, right? So the best time to supplement with creatine is after workout, because your muscles, they will suck it very fast. And the antioxidant, they are good after workout because they improve circulation, they avoid the free radicals, they prevent death of your cells, aging, and stuff like that. So you're gonna get way more results if you take an antioxidant supplement too. Number 5, stretching. I love stretching a lot after workout because it's good to relax the muscles, to calm down your heartbeats, to prevent injuries, to improve your elasticity. Even during the lift weights, you have more amplitude to do the exercise when you do a lot of stretch and you have a better elasticity. Number 6, the last one, is sleep early. It's very important in the process of let your hormones in the perfect levels, especially the growth hormone that we produce during the night. If you sleep too late, or if you don't sleep that good, you're gonna damage the production of this hormone. Sleep early and good is always also to recover your muscles faster, to burn more fat, to relax your body, so in the next day you're gonna feel better, you're gonna feel stronger to do another good workout. If you have problems to sleep, search for help. You can take melatonin, you can take sleepy teas, or look for a doctor to see what's the problem with you, because it's not normal. We need to sleep at least 7 or 8 hours every day, or less, depending, but you need to wake up and feel that you are rested and feel that you are ready to go for this new day. Hope you like this video. I hope you like the tips. Tell me in the comments, that are some of those things that you don't do yet? I hope you start doing. See you in the next video. Bye bye.